Welcome, diners, to Renegaded Mac and Cheese's playthrough of Pokemon X, Randomized Nuzlocke Edition. I am Renegade Mac and Cheese, your host to seek you for Episode 1. For your dining pleasure, we will be serving a chaotic Kalos adventure with a whole new menu of rules. So here's the rundown of the standard Nuzlocke rules. We can only catch the first wild Pokemon, per route, or area, or city. Any fainted Pokemon are considered quote-unquote overcooked and boxed forever, because I don't like releasing, unless I have to. And all Pokemon are given nicknames. I am going to be playing with Shiny and Dupe's Claws, meaning if we do encounter a Shiny Pokemon, it is fair game. Because it's a Shiny Pokemon and they're rare enough as it is. And then if we decide, we can decide not to attempt to catch a Pokemon or its evolution line that we already have. And more spices have also been added for the randomized part of it. Our starter Pokemon will change from the standard Chespin, Finnegan, and Froakie. I might get Larvitar, Bidoof, and Poliwag. Who knows? But all three will have two evolutions. Every wild Pokemon encounter is a complete mystery. It could be anything. From Suicune to Magikarp. To Mega Blaziken. Etc. Even static Pokemon, Gist, and Legendaries are fair game for randomness. Will we get a legendary powerhouse or death fodder? Let's find out. In-game trades are on the table, but who knows what they ask for or what they offer. Base stats and move stats, not move pools, are all updated to Generation 9, so it keeps it fresh. Trainer names and trainer class names are randomized to add another layer of chaos. So we could get Male Swimmer Sophie. And field and pickup ability items are randomized. We could find anything from a Master Ball to a Lepaberry. And the temporary alt forms, like Mega Evolving, they do stay permanent for another layer of strategy. So, let's get this adventure started in Episode 1. I forgot that I had started a save and then randomized it. So we don't have to go through the beginning cutscenes. I and I stopped it here so I can get to the plane. Ah, see? So we have Nidoran male. So we have future Nidoking. Scolipede. And okay. Nidoran, because of the versatility. I hope it's adamant. Or just no attack down nature. I'll take a jelly. I will take a jelly one. Oh, that's gonna be good for, if what I think it is, that's gonna be good for... Lotad. I think that's what she got. See? My rival is not Shauna, it's Dr. Webster. So, I think two more turns, unless that's a, or not. Let's see what we got. Cacnea. Okay. If you know, you know on the name. Okay, what am I getting? Wow. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so it does no confusion. I'm now scared to switch. What does that do? Okay, this is gonna hurt. Okay. I knew that was gonna fucking happen. Come on, please. Oh, good. Oh my gosh. I was so scared. Oh, good. I'll take a neutral nature.
Hi, throw. Hey, free Pokemon! Another one! Thank you.
Come on, hit yourself. Thank you. That's what I was waiting on. Thank you.
Pardon me.
Okay, let's see what my encounter for this route is. Victory Bell! Apparently Victory Bell is an underrated one. Okay, there went that one. So I did not get an encounter here. Okay. Okay, I will have one more after this. Okay, I still need a grass type, so... That's shit. Okay. Well, there goes that one. Hey, I got a rare candy. Fuck you, Aegislash for Chingling. No. Okay, got a new look. Okay. I think this is where I'm gonna stop the episode for today. I'd like to thank you for dining with us this episode of Pokemon X. If this video has been pleasing to your palate, please leave a thumbs up. Please leave any comments and suggestions in the comment card below, and I'll see if I can add them to the menu. If you'd like to receive more morsels while they're still fresh, please subscribe. If you'd like more of the all-you-can-eat buffet, please check my other videos and playlists. This is Renegade Mega Cheese clocking out, and I'll see y'all during my next shift.